festival of your favorite commercials.
Here we are, Fifi.
Hold it, honey. What are you feeding that dog? This isn't Yelpo. We always give Fifi Yelpo.
Yes, I know, but this is cheaper and it's just as good.
I'm sorry. Yelpo contains beef, and that doesn't.
This doesn't contain beef?
Not a speck of beef. Read the label.
Caviar, smoked salmon, cracked crab, pheasant, white asparagus. You're right. Forget it, Fifi. This is for us.
Hey, what do you got there?
Oh, bread and margarine.
Oh, can I have a bite?
Okay, but just a small one.
Well, what's the difference? I'll take a big bite.
Take a small one.
Well, what's wrong with a big one?
Frank, take a small one.
Oh, come on, don't be ridiculous.
I warned you.
To be macho and strong is a marvelous thing. To do what you want to do just because you're you, that's your special appeal, you sexy schlemiel. We care about the shape you're in. Wonderful, wonderful, wonder braces.
Never let you down. This is George Smidlap, hockey referee. The wet look. George Smidlap, the dry look. Henry Goober, septic tank inspector. Wet look. Henry Goober, the dry look. This is Kojak, the wet look. And Kojak, the dry look.
Hi, guy. I notice you're using Wrong Guard, the inefficient deodorant.
Never mind what I'm using. Who are you and what are you doing there?
Oh, I'm Tupperman the Wrecker. This house is coming down.
Mona! Ah!
You don't drink booze because it's smooth as silk.
You don't drink booze because it tastes like milk.
You don't drink booze because it makes you strong.
You don't drink booze because it rings a gong.
You don't drink booze just to toast the crown.
You don't drink booze because it's your first down.
You don't drink booze just to show your spunk.
You drink booze because you're a drunk.
What? Waiter.